Test, 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 test. In the wilderness for one more time this year, 2017. What's going on, YouTube, and welcome back to another vlog. Today I'm in a different location, on location, which is just amazing. Apologies for the bumps if they're really bad. I don't have a stabilizing unit. Today I actually remember what vlog it is. It's vlog 7. I've got power lines buzzing right above my head. Must be really healthy. As I said, on location today, I'm going for just a quick walk around sunset. Thought I'd do something completely different to cap off what's been a massive year for CK Vlog. Actually, let's calm down. That's not a massive year. It's only been 7 vlogs, for crying out loud, and I've got 17 subscribers. It's really not that big a channel. I've been fucking hoes and popping pillies, man. I feel just like a rock star. All my brothers got that gas. Man, this place is creepy when you're by yourself. This wooded area now. I don't really like it too much when I'm by myself. I may get lost, I'm a little disorientated, but we'll see how we go. So I'm sure all 17 of you are wondering how the drone went. It did survive. We're gonna see some footage very shortly. And wow, I just saw some sort of a fox or something just run in front of me. That's a bit creepy. I don't know what that was. You want a drone footage? You got it, here it is. Most of you probably don't know is I actually DJ as well. So the next vlog, which will be vlog 8, you'll be seeing me doing DJing in a very, very strange location, I'm thinking, if all goes to plan. So stay tuned for that. Where am I? And obviously being the close of 2017, why don't we open up the year in 2018 where you can subscribe to this wonderful channel. As I said, it'll be a lovely Christmas present for me, but also a wonderful New Year's gift. So please, tap that subscribe button. I think it's below. Is it below? Which way do I go? Is this where they say that you're at the crossroads of your life? Because I'm feeling it. I had no plans for this vlog whatsoever. I had no ideas, nothing to do. I wasn't even sure. We have a few ideas for vlog 8, so that's going to be a big one. This is going to be a very short one today, but I wanted to cap off the year and say a big thank you for all you guys that have subscribed. And also I wanted to get out and do something different with my vlogging, walking around, doing what other vloggers do, always in the room at home doing it, and thought, why not? Perfect lighting tonight, as you can see. Really brings out the blue in my eyes. When my homies pull up on your block, they make 2017 will always be the year that the C and the K got together, and it's been wonderful. The K's not here at the moment, she's ill at home, and as you know, the C's always here. The C being Stat, my real name's, we'll just say Cow. I still can't remember the name of this park that I'm in. Some great news for the channel, CK Vlogs is going international. Yes, that's right. We're heading to New Zealand in February. Tickets are booked, accommodation's halfway there. Not even halfway there, but we're getting there. The car's booked as well. I'm expecting huge things for this, so stay tuned. Obviously, New Zealand, I'm thinking I could do maybe 2 vlogs, possibly 3, but we'll see how we go. I really want to take the drone over there, but that's if it'll fit in my luggage. Yes, that's right, the Stat has a lot of clothes. Minkara, that's the name of this place, Minkara Dog Park. It's a great place. No, in all seriousness, I know I take the piss out of this channel and I take the piss in vlogs in general. But this place is quite special to the C and the K. We've been here for many walks with the two dogs that you've seen in a couple of vlogs. And looking forward to plenty more walks in this wonderful location. Along with New Zealand, there's gonna be a lot more stuff coming up on the channel. I'm thinking a lot more comedy, a lot more sort of funny things, things that I'm really gonna push myself to do next year even more. We all know that the Stat can be pretty wild, but this is gonna get out of control in some puts, is it? In some parts, some puts? Some puts? What does that even mean? But get ready for 2018 because the Stat is gonna be out of control. You thought crashing drones was bad. Well, that just about wraps it up. I've got no fireworks to send off the year with a bang, but what I can say is take care, guys. I hope you had a wonderful Christmas and I hope you have a wonderful New Year's. And I'm gonna catch you on the flip side in 2018. Out. Bye. Shit was legendary through a TV out the window.